YouTube, and welcome back to the Havendock demo. And today I'll be playing another part of this game because I absolutely blinging love the game, and it's a great demo. I already watched someone play it on YouTube and it was crazy, and I absolutely fell in love with it. So it's like a if you play Patreon, it's like that game. It's a city building game, but except for it's totally different and unique. Instead of on land, it's on water. And instead of having a group of people, you only have a single person. And that character is, you can customize that character yourself as well. If you weren't here yesterday, you better be changing. You better watch me play it today because it would be a good game to check out. And I mean, it's got a demo release now. Go and check it out while demo's available. You might love it. Without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification every time I upload a video. And let's get on into the game. Let's go. Now, don't know if it's saved my game. It has. So this is my game save, this is how I got, where I got up to. It is totally, and the most important thing about this game as well, you can download your cloud save, but however, you have to log in to upload it, which is going to be, so, oh my god, the time lapse. That'd be so epic because you could have a few time lapse and record it for a YouTube video. Wow. Now that's a unique feature. I might do that later. Look. So the main goal of the game is like this. So these in here, you got these shelters. So in these shelters, you are protected from lightning strikes. Look at my character, I have got a glow in the star thing, and all you need to do is just collect pieces of wood, things floating around. What the heck? Oh, this is charcoal maker. So I can just place it in there. Make charcoal. This is how. Enter, you can actually enter house. There's a box right there. Yeah, if you get big boxes, you get loot. Oh yeah, we need to get our worker to assign the worker to pump some water. And look, these nets actually capture stuff that you don't capture yourself. My guy. Okay. Assign. So there you go, we got a sign. We assigned him to do it. So why are you collecting stuff? We got 2 meat. And you get seeds from bird poop. Yeah, we always love a bit of bird poop. Now we go here. We can add water. And sometimes you get steel. Now steel is what you can use to make bridges. There's in the box right there. I don't know whether these can capture boxes. One thing you can't do is catch a big fish. Right, there's something in there. And you can give a penguin something to eat to get penguin poop. Now here we can add water to this. What you do is you left click to add and right click to move. Right, also we can go to the workshop and research something else. So if you look here, we can research water convert. And then you do that, so meal no longer needs water to cook. And then you got this one, comfort homes. And then we got this one, sleeping rocks. Basically, it's, you don't get to see the gist, because obviously it's almost like a Patreon game in a way, because you got to research stuff. That's why I think it's so unique. There's a box, and there's goldfish. Let's get this blue box, and there's a person right there. They do have it. Now, here we go here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sometimes I just spam it a little bit too much. Yeah. There we go. And now we need a... Now we can go here. Is that what? That's full. We need a worker for the output as well. And then we need to build another house. Yeah, I'm going to get your house done now. Now, here we are. Water. first we can put in here. Resign him. Let's research. We research this one. Oh, we need 50 charcoal. Research that though. So we need to get a lot more charcoal. It got a box. Nice. Oh, they got that jewelry as well. Oh, do we click on the house? Yeah, well. So we need to build a rock and sleep on. Did I ask you to do that? I need to add seed. Research me alarm to unlock this building. Can I? We got 50 rock. Got coal, sorry. So, research that. One extra living space. and scuba zone station. It's a very good game. Also, happy to announce that Transport Fever 2 has had a recent update. And so much better. This is where you build your base. But we gotta build a bridge. Let me build your base here. You can get a lot of wood in this place. Fish. Those houses changed. That's an issue. Hello. I'm here, you. Thank you. Oh god, it's funding. Take shelter. And this one is smelt metal ores and basic materials into refined products when upgraded. Smelt 2 tons as fast, can assign a shelter to focus. You know what? I'm going to build that. Oh, we need brick. Oh no, we need sand. We haven't got that one, so we can do glass. Siege is on you. And maybe we could do another one. Oh, we need to make some charcoal. No problem. Yeah, I got out to renovate on the day it came out. Came out a little late, so it was a little late on the stream. So I'm gonna do it tomorrow instead. Do fishes, sand, or iron ore? And that what turns it into steel. How did that get so far? We are killing it. I like this. It's like a nice reaction game that you can certainly get into. Right. Don't know how far I can research.
I miss my comfy bed.
What the? I keep getting stuck on this step. How's time? I'll stop on the side soon. Research. Ah, now we got Parade Lounge, or we got a bar. A bar. Oh, we need cooked fish, and we need to bridge. Darn it. So let's go get some cooked fish going on, and we've got enough. So on. Do we need to put one of these wolf fishes in there? Ah, wait, that was snap bar. How are we gonna get? Ah, wait on. Wait. Will. Yeah. We need to do it on the bloody. I do need a little stitch. Not yet, not until that. This guy is going to bring us some charcoal. No blows at that. How much glass does this take? 10 glass? I need 2 more glass. Yes! Holy cow. That was so... Don't use it too often, otherwise I will flip in. Get rid of it. The last fish. Yes. Let's go. We can now research the next one. Which is this one. Let's get in poo again. Because we need to keep getting the seeds. Let's add a bar in. Mitchell, you blinking me? I need some glass. Ooh, goldfish. Gonna get some glass, I guess. We got our first brick. Yes, we can. Go. And we got our two bricks. Now we can now we need more water, by the way. We need to make more water. More water. Let's go. There you go, we're gonna start. Let's build another, are you joking me? Now we need more glass. Okay. Research. That one needs. Oh! We need to get another thingy. Right, let's go. Let's go. Build it. Crafting. We got a box. What's in that box? Oh, damn you. Let's go. I know some work at sign. This one is an item dropper, but says it's not available in demo. Thank you. Well, so we had steel. I can't see steel in here. There we can. Glass. And bronze. Well, so we saw leaf. I don't know what... Oh, yeah, we can. And there's no worker sign. This is fine. And I need more water. And then we need food. Bases. Many more. Oh, and multiplayer. Okay. Oh, that means it's oh my god. Fish.
Come on.
Well, I was gonna build a deck. There, but I don't want to build a deck. Oh yeah! Hunting this bit. I don't think we can do that one yet. We've got the research thingy. Let's research the elves. A lighthouse range, hey! We still need some ores. Okay. Let's see if there's any ores available. I'd like it if someone could Hello. And now we can do the thing and lock the item. Research. So now we can get herbs and berries, which is nice. All we need now is 5 glass. So we can get that research done. And another 1 glass. Berries. Burn the glass, burn the got 5 glass. Well done.
I miss my comfy bed.
Now let's research that lighthouse. We need to reach. Okay, where is that broken lighthouse? Lighthouse, I need reach. I forgot about that. Okay, lighthouse. Need a fit. We need to reach and fix. Okay. So you need to fix the lighthouse first. And we can we can fix it. Yes. Ooh, goldfish. Done it. Now we can research the lighthouse. Now we can trade as well. Let's go! I don't mind. We might lose some people here. Box? How am I going to get that item? Refinery and the drill upgrade. Okay. And we need a recipe book. So we can't research no more. How do we research the drug? What? can do a shell upgrade though. Oh my god, I need some to eat. Oh no, we got one injured. We need to craft one medicine in the thingy house. Herb. Oh shoot. See if we can build a farm. Herb. There we go. Herb. To the lighthouse. We could get a trader. We got one herb, nice. Now we need to put it in here. Three herbs! Oh my god, we gotta get... cow. Go faster. Please, just go faster. Yeah, we got a trader. Hold on. Might be able to make it. Have you got a med? Where is the email? A vest, people! A golden retriever? I'll go rest people, which means
I could use some crutches right now.
Yeah, no, you're good. Give me a chance. I still need to I just donated all of them. No, give me back my coal. You only get four.
When's dinner?
Don't worry, I'll get you. I need to get the people hungry. Let's go and get the charcoal maker. Why ain't no one... Wait, who took the other medicine? Oh. Yay, there we go. Right. Medicine. Wait, where's medicine? Oh, they... Now we need to give it to the person that needs medicine. Where's the person with a broken bone? Oh god.
Why does this hurt so badly?
Oh, we need to research a mattress. Research healthcare to unlock. Darn it. Research. Oh, darn it. Where's that? Expansion. Darn it. Where is it? Where's the healthcare? Hope? Mills. Yeah, but not tell me where to healthcare. I don't know how to do it.
Ugh, I'm starving.
It says research healthcare. But where? Is it on? This one here. This one here. Oh no, it's here! It's flashing here. Research, oh gosh. Oh dear, I'm not looking straight. And they need more food! Well, at least I'm researching healthcare now. Fill up the water tank. Yeah, you got it. Feathers. Get 5 feathers from trash. Yeah. Let's lay up some more trash. Bird will come flying down and set my trap and that is cooked. Mattress, yay! Do we need a feather? Ah, yes, we do need a feather. Yeah. How do we lure the birds down here, eh? Have we got any traps triggered yet? Try and put a goldfish in that one. That one now. We could do cooked fish as well. You know what? Birds like chips as well. building on one of these. Sand. And I can dive. Fish gone. Did the trap go off? Trap. Yay. Oh god, the box got moved.
Grab it.
Boom, now we go go around and grab this one. Literally on the bridge. Off center of the bridge. Boom. We got enough to upgrade the other birdhouse. Yep.
Why does this hurt so badly?
Sorry, but I'm trying to get your match done. No. So obviously that one isn't doing much. We need to put the fish back because that's not going to do it. How many did she want? We got to. Shall we? You know what? I'm going to upgrade more. Wait, hold on. There you go, steaks up for grabs. Hey! Greedy! We can cook vegetables. Ah, wait.
I could use some crutches right now.
Good. Okay. Hello. Definitely catch more fish. So we need 3 more feathers. I don't know what the white sand is. Is it like sugar?
I think I broke my leg.
You don't say. Got more wood. Thank you for bringing the fish. Yes! I could have dealt with one more. Darn it. Oh well. Ah, just trade all my bricks. Then now we can make more bricks. Once we got more charcoal. Feathers, and that's it. Hey, guy, if you want, I can give you a replacement bone. I've got a bone here, so I can give you a replacement bone and take out a broken bone. Wait, you're not broken or bone. Safe, you've got two. Yep, we will out of charcoal. I don't know how to get to this island. I seriously don't know, because you can't actually build a base on that island. But, so, unless you gotta get a boat or something to go across that island, then go to that island, then hello. Oh God. What about my hunger? Bitch. Let me go and build the thing now. We can build it here. Uh-oh, you kidding me? I need brick for that.
This isn't fun at all.
I need 15 bricks for that. Oh my God, you piece. I haven't got enough glass. Hello. Meat. One feather, I just need one more feather. Oh, need this. Wait, what? Oh. What? Holy cow, bitch! Look at that! Oh, god damn. Let me give you some meat. We'll build it over here. What do you mean, not enough meds? Oh my god. Oh yeah, use one of my medicines just because. Didn't I? Oh my god. Look at this. Boom. What? Now we can heal it. Put the medicine in the bed. Are you kidding me? I have to make food. Dude!
I'm in serious need of painkillers.
Go to the bed. We need you to go to bed. Oh, darn it. There he is. I think he's going to bed now. Need to catch some more fish. There he is, hey! Fish! Goldfish? No. I'm gonna go goldfish. Need the goldfish. We need both. Why is that six and it turns to four? Logs. Well, we got enough. We can upgrade it again. Sugar cane? Well, we're gonna get. Wait a second. We need bombs. Sugar cane? Could have wheat. And then I wanted to build another one.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a seagull.
Let's see what Insta's doing. Not live yet. This is awesome. We're gonna make a person sign. We're gonna sign that. Cricket? What? I'll sort the game out afterwards. So if it's a bit off center, I actually moved it. Clicked on the wrong screen. That happens sometimes. Holy cow, you can zoom right in. Is there anything that we can research? No, we need. Need a dog. Everyone needs a dog in their life. I don't need any more bases. Do I? Built everyone, didn't I? Yeah, can't do any more. Wait, but we can research this. Which then we can research willworms. Holy cow. Totally forgot.
Ugh, starving.
Fox signature. Emma, I think I'll leave it there, Emma. Yeah. I hope you all enjoyed that one and the second part of the demo. I mean, like, comment, subscribe, and something for the episode of the video. And I'll see you in the video. Bye, YouTube. Bye. Bye.